overall, the results are suggesting that these animals are remarkably healthy. We came into this project with no agenda. We didn't come into this project trying to prove these animals were not healthy and that cloning was unsafe. We didn't come into this project to try and prove that they were healthy and that cloning was safe. It was really an honest assessment.